couldn't do it, eh? Good thing I'm in a place of spiritual tranquility now, because a few years ago, I would have absolutely lost my shit. Let's hope the DJ takes it well.